friends, you're about to go under the sea. So, for your safety, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, legs, flippers, and fins inside your clamshell. And keep an eye on your little ones. I can't be everywhere, you know.
The story began when Ariel fell head over fins in love. It began when King Triton asked Sebastian to keep an eye on Ariel. It began when King Triton got all mad and Ursula took Ariel's voice and... Whoa, this story's getting away from me. Gotta slow down, getting ahead of myself. This is a great tale. And speaking of tales, Ariel traded her...
See them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
Believe me, Ariel, the human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. Who are we devoting full time to floating under the sea?
Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they said cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you got me on the plate.
Oh no, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the earth and start to play. We got to steer it, you got to hear it. Under the sea.
Play the flute, the cup, play the harp, the place, play the bass, and they sound the chop. The bass play the brass, the chop play the top. The fluke is the duke of soul.
Yeah.
The way he can play the lings on the string of the jack rocking out the black fish. He sings the slim and the sprite. They know where it's at, and oh, that blowfish blow!
She swam this way, said something about being in love with a human. We sent her to Ursula. Yes. Ursula has great powers. See for yourself. Oh, yes. See for yourself.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty,
They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Paluga, Savruga, come winds of the Caspian Sea. Larynxus, Glossitis, Ecmax, Laryngitis, La Voce to me.
La-la-la-la-la, my oh my, look like a boy too shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame, too bad, you gonna miss the girl. Yeah, you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. Don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, my oh my, look like a boy too shy. Ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad? Ain't it a shame? Too bad, you're gonna miss.
How does that go? Happily ever after. That's my favorite kind of story. Am I right? Ha! I'm not such a bird brain after all. As you can see, everything worked out swell for Ariel.
There you are. Hope you had a wonderful time. Now, please step out to your left. Bye-bye now.